Insipid angel.
Crash! Crash! Where are you, big brother? There's something weird going on in the bay. Come see!
Oh, thank you.
What have I got?
Okay. Not that way, thank you. Go this way. No, not that way. Not that way. There we go.
It is I. Aku Aku, my duty is to protect you. You may summon me by breaking open these crates. Call me thrice, and I shall grant you special powers.
Yeah, I know where the first two are, easy peasy.
Thank you.
Oh no!
Come on,
the thing that makes me really angry about this game is that you have to start.
Do what I do.
The thing that makes me really annoyed about this game is that whenever you lose a life, you have to start from. Like, whenever you lose a life, you have to start from the very beginning of the level, which is very stupid. And yeah, I know how to play this, so I don't know why. Oh, goodness.
It's easy! All too easy. It's true. Blondes do have more fun.
Also, as Jimmy mentioned later on in this project, why the heck does... There we go. Wanna go? Don't fall.
I'm okay. The spikes broke my fall.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna be fooled this time.
Hey, hey, hey! Yeah, you! I've been doing this for 10
stinking
years!
Back and forward! And I'm not gonna do it!
Well, I'm not gonna do it no more!
Okay. You have chosen death!
To see me, Crash. Like the fleas in your fur, I keep coming
back. Alright, well, let's see how well we do now. Let's see how well we do a little bit better this time.
In the frozen Antarctic wastes. And I missed you. And so I've organized a little gathering, like a birthday party, except the exact opposite. And look, all of your friends are here. You are so very popular. Let's start handing out the presents.
I love how Koala Kong... Oh! Oh, that's right, I forgot.
Tiny. This is from Dingo Dial. Ripperoo, you shouldn't have. Pinstripe, how thoughtful. Oh dear, two of the same. But don't worry, I kept you a secret. Here's one gift you can return.
Right back at you, buddy. To make a bandicoot first.
Meet your brand new hydraulically operated twin brother Mecha Bandicoot.
Was I?
Dr. Cortex, you are magnificent.
Of course I was, you fool. Initiate missile attack.
Oh no!
Meet your brand new
I couldn't do anything about that, so.
You are magnificent.
Oh no.
Of course I was, you fool.
Yeah.
Meet your brand new hydraulically operated twin brother Mecha Bandicoot!
You are magnificent!
Of course I was, you fool. Initiate missile attack.
Oh, how did that not hit me? Okay, now he's gonna fuck. Yeah, all I just gotta do now is just stay in one place. Hold on. Oh, I thought I did that too early. Now I did it too. Oh, I still got it? Are you for real? I could have sworn I did that way too early. I mean, too late. Nuts. Oh, here's the thing about this though. I found a Gmod video. Oh, now, okay, now this is what I struggle. Not this bit, but the next bit I struggle on the most, and hopefully we do a little bit better this time. Oh, there we go. I was about to say, can I not move? Yeah, take the safe way down. I don't give a shit about what people say. Oh, I missed that gym. Oh no! I went too slow on that, that's why I didn't... Oh, I'll tell you what! Oh no. Careful. Oh no 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 no. Let me just turn my TV down a little bit. Turn to 11. Yeah, I had on 15 later last night. Because I was playing Among Us with friends. Oh no, I thought I gotta run that. Can I not? Oh, that's right. I gotta wait. But I know there's a gym here, so gym. Gym. I just realized something. This is a lot darker. This game's graphics were a lot darker than usual. Yeah, I expected it. I didn't have Aku Aku with me, so I kind of expected it. I mean, I could have fought them. I could have fighted them, but...
Well, well. A power crystal.
There we go. Yeah, this is my main problem with this game. Am I gonna get a... Not this part, but there was a part where these guys tried to drill you in. That part I just angered myself with. But at least this time. There's one. There's two. Oh no. Hey! Get out of here. You too, get out of here. I hate this! Why? Why must you suffer?
Well, well. A power crystal.
No more. I'm going for it. Oh no. Really? Okay, where was Aku Aku's mask? I really gotta get it before they get out of here. Is that it? Oh yeah. Yeah, I might as well just get the Aku Aku masks right now before or get killed. At least I got there in time, so hopefully.
Yes, the crystal is mine. Keep back, you weak-minded fool. Avert your gaze or you'll go crystal crazy.
Let me get all the boxes in here first before we continue on. I really want to... And yeah, like Jimmy says, how come Crash Winsani has lives while Spyro a Hero's Tale doesn't? I really want to know the answer to that. Oh, we're invincible. Oh, shoot. Did not mean to act invincible. Hey, Aku Aku, you should have been invincible a little later.
Throw me over there. Trust me. We're pals, right?
No. No, we're not. I gotta wait for Cortex right here. Which can be stupid. Really? Oh, I forgot they do that. I keep forgetting that happens. Ah. Okay, I was seeing.
Shut up.
there we go. Yeah, this is the part that I got really, really frustrated with. This is the part I got really frustrated with. Understand why are they so like seriously this isn't like I'm serious this is they're a lot faster than I really thought they would be. Hello, thank you. I don't understand. How am I dying? Please, please. Wait, the textures weren't so dark. Man, I'm just trying to say, if the textures weren't so dark, this level would have been a little bit easier. At least we're making good progress, and at least... No! Yeah, that one was on me. Follow me. Can you just leave me in Cortex B? This is what I'm talking about. If the textures aren't so dark, then this game would have been a little bit... this level would have been a little bit easier. I just don't understand why they have to make the textures so dark. Why do I have to start over? I never understand why I have to start from the very start when I hit the game over. Can't we just start from the checkpoints?
Oh!
Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah.
Power crystal.
Yeah, I can't skip these cutscenes, which is really stupid.
Well, well. A power crystal.
So is there one more to go, or is that out?
Yes, the crystal is mine. Ah! Keep back, you weak-minded fool. Avert your gaze, or you'll go crystal crazy.
Give it to me!
Throw me over there. Trust me. We're pals, right?
Make sure that I'm not. I deserve that. I deserve that one. Really? No wonder people say this game is hard. Nitro? Is that freaking Nitro right there? I am really surprised I didn't get hit by that. By the speed I was going. Oh, I thought for a second Cortex wasn't gonna hit it. Okay, are we gonna get through this? Or are we just gonna keep struggling with this? I didn't press the crystals in time, that's why that happened. There's no other path to go, though, is the problem. When you get to the top, there's no other path to go. It's just that gem. Or am I missing something? I really don't know. Yeah. Nah, that don't blame. Yeah, that one was just... Why? Wait. Did I get it? No! Oh my god. No, I didn't. Wow, that... Alright, I gotta look something up real quick. I gotta take my breath real quick. Let me just take my breath real quick, because I... Sorry, just... Trying to think, what if... I think I remember now. Hang on. I remember now. I remember how this works now. Alright, I was just trying to catch my breath, that's all. So... that one was on me. I had to jump off. Right there. I think I know what I'm doing wrong here. What I'm doing. Oh no. Nah, that one. I think I know what I'm doing wrong. I know I'm hitting the crystals, but the crystals obviously that I hit. That red, yellow, and green. Oh. Nah, that was on me. That one was on. How many lives do I have left? Three. I seriously do not want to start from the start. I really don't want to start from the start. Because I refuse to start from the start. If I do, I'm gonna scream. Well, not literally, but it feels like it. Progress. That's all I can say. At least we're making good progress.
Thank you.
Please, please, please! Oh my god. Finally! Finally! I don't know what to say. Oh, that's right. Man, I don't know what to say! That took me... How many times did that take me? How many tries did that freaking take me? Just take me... Oh, nah, oh, do not do this to me. Okay, thank goodness. I was about to say, if I start from the drill, I am gonna be so mad. Really?
What have I got?
Seriously? Oh, this can't be real, can it?
What have I got?
No, you can't be serious. Yeah, that is a rip moment right there. You can't be serious. I have to start from here again? Why does this always happen to me? Loading screen again. Probably because I was pushed too. Probably because we were too far into the level. That's why the loading screen appears. I always thought that was just a glitch on me.
Ow.
How did that happen? Seriously? This has to be a glitch. If this is gonna take all stream, I'm gonna just precision one retry and until we get through this. I'm not gonna I'll tell you what, at least it didn't fall down.
Crystal. Yes, the crystal is mine. Ah! Keep back, you weak-minded fool. Avert your gaze or you'll go crystal crazy.
No, I don't know.
Give it to me!
Okay, I'm pretty sure that there was also some, and I'm pretty sure that there was one. There we go. Now we'll move on.
Throw me over there. Trust me. We're pals, right?
At least I know what I'm doing now. But yeah, once we get to the drill bit, once we get to the drill part, I am not taking any chances. They will let me pass. Waiting for that green smoke. I'm just waiting for the snot smoke to Yeah, I'm calling it snot. I'm calling it snot smoke. Don't ask. Alright, so once we get to the drill part. That aim was wide. Here we go. Seriously? For a second, I didn't get. One day I'll get past this. One, I will get past this, whether they like it or not.
Uh.
No. You know that, Oh no. Well, at least I got that extra life and time, so that was... That's a bonus. But you know that, theme song? I cannot take this... I cannot take this anymore. Think of the thing I said before. But seriously, I cannot take this level anymore. I am finishing it. I'm gonna skip that gym. Yeah, I know. That was on. Yeah, that one, yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, I only have like 2 shots to do this. And I am gonna...
Have some chalky treats here for you.
Chalky treats? Ooh.
Finally, I know. And some. I'm like, seriously. Am I ever gonna get past that or not? I really don't know.
You won't be around to see it.
How tiresome.
Oh, you wanna play mind games? Okay, tough guy. Let's play mind games.
Hang on.
This is the part where you run away screaming.
Go on! Run! Catch you later, Brainiac!
I'm only gonna do this for like 10 seconds. I'm gonna do this for like... I walk a lonely road, I'm the only one that I walk alone. Don't know where it goes, but it's only me when I walk alone. Fuck copyright right here. Fuck copyright. I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams. Where the city sleeps, you know that night. Alright, that's enough of that. Oh boy. I just wanted to enlighten the mood because I could not get past that level. Okay. Well, at least we finally got past it. And I can finally... And I already know what's coming up. I already know...
Thank you.
Is there a way to go? Must be a way to go. Oh. Hey, come back here, you guys. I just want to use you for an experiment. I just want to use you guys for something. Especially you. Fine, I suppose you don't want $1 million. There we go. Don't worry, guys. We're fine. Just keep going. Well, at least we don't have to get a gym again. I had to start. Oh, never mind. I was about to say, if I have to start from. If I have to start from, if I have to start from the driller again, I'm gonna be so mad. Dumbest thing about Critical Insanity is that you can't skip these cutscenes.
I was bursting in there. Cower, you fools, before the awesome might of the evil twins.
Aren't you too adorable? Let me see. I might have some chalky treats here for you.
Chalky treats? Oh, oh.
We've some good news and some bad.
Bad news? We're going to destroy your precious islands.
The good? You won't be around to see it.
How tiresome.
Oh, you want to play mind games? Okay, tough guy.
Oh.
Let's play mind games.
I love how, I can't remember which bird that was, Victor or Mortis.
You run away,
well, it doesn't matter. I love how they just removed Cortex's brain like that.
Go on.
Do we have to get that gem again? Yes, we do.
Sucks.
back here. I just want to... Come back here. I just want to... Come on, you guys. Come back here. I want to give you guys something. I can't believe that chicken walked right into it. Oh, I thought for a second I was,
What have I got?
Come on. I'm just trying to figure out how do you get over there? Like, it's... Like, I've gotten over there before, I just don't understand.
Really getting me angry.
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain. How I envy the simple life of the tribe's folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature, the noble boar, the humble bumblebee.
Ah! Ow, that must have hurt. Oh. You don't lose a war.
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home.
That's right. You have to. Oh, that's right. You have to clear a path for politics. How do you even?
How I envy the simple life of the tribes.
Like I said, I haven't played this game in years, so I wouldn't. I keep forgetting how to do these sort of things.
Living in harmony with Mother Nature, the noble boar, the humble bumblebee.
That really has to hurt for Cortex, though. Yeah, I think you gotta. Really?
What have I got? Have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy.
Yeah, I know
our
how to do this. Don't
home.
Worry. I know how to do this. I know how to do this puzzle.
Steal my brain. How I.
It's just only a matter of life of how far I am behind from Cortex and everything like that. What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature, the noble boar, the humble bumblebee.
That was stupid.
What have I got? You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain. How I envy the simple life of the tribesfolk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature, the noble boar, the humble bumblebee.
Ow. Yeah, it must be really. Oh, there was a gym there. Oh, I forgot there was a gym there. Wait, do I lose a life if Cortex dies? No, I don't. Yeah, I only lose a life if I die, not if Cortex dies. Which kind of thing about Cortex has infinite lives. I'm not gonna lie to you. He probably has like. And I'm oh no. Oh no, we still have one more. Oh no, there's still one more left to go. Oh no! It's a bear! Dang it. It's the bear!
What have I got?
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain. How I envy the simple life of the tribes folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature, the noble boar, the humble bumblebee.
Why wasn't that,
What have I got?
Why didn't the switch go?
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them.
Can you spin
they want
on
to destroy
the,
our under, island home?
Humans I always used to spin on. I always used to jump
brain.
On them. Can you spin on them?
How
I want to
envy the simple life of the tribes folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature, the noble boar, the humble bumblebee.
Yes, I can. Never mind. Really? Really?
What have I got?
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain. How I envy the simple life of the tribes folk.
What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature, the noble boar, the humble bumblebee.
What have I got?
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain. How I envy the simple life of the tribes folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature, the noble boar, the humble bumblebee.
Wait, how did I... Oh, I got too close to the nitros.
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain. How I envy the simple life of the tribes folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature, the noble boar, the humble bumblebee. to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain. How I envy the simple life of the tribe's folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature. The noble boar. The humble bumblebee.
No, 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 no! Why?
What have I got?
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain! How I envy the simple life of the tribe's folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature. The noble boar. The humble bumblebee.
I am literally gonna scream right now.
You have to help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain! How I envy the simple life of the tribe's folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature. The noble boar. The humble bumblebee.
If I just be patient. Seriously? Well, at least I can just start from here, so that's good. No, 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 no.
To help me, Crash. You heard them. They want to destroy our island home, humiliate and enslave you, and steal my brain! How I envy the simple life of the tribe's folk.
What have I got? What have I got? What have I got?
Living in harmony with Mother Nature. The noble boar. The humble bumblebee.
Hold on. Please. I'll tell you what, at least I... Cortex, you just waited. I wish Cortex would just wait. How did I die? Oh, did I get close to the nitro right there? I think I did actually, yeah. As long as Cortex... Take that. Okay, I'm just waiting for... What? Oh, does the bear count as... Does the bear count as Cortex dying as well? I only dropped the bear on. I only dropped it on the bed so that Cortex could have. Oh, really? How this is going. Thank you. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I got impatient. Yeah, that was me being impatient right there. Really? I didn't see that.
What have I got?
Yeah, I didn't see that. I just gotta make sure where I'm going in the dark. I just gotta make sure I know where I'm going in this dark. Hello, darkness falls. I can't move. Why can't I move? Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right, I forgot. You need... Oh, yes. Yes, you need to not be spotted by the tribesmen. This... I can't remember what it is, the dark. I think it's triangle, I think. Oh. Oh, did I just fall into the water? No, I didn't. How do you crouch? I forgot how to crouch, is it? Oh, it's circle, okay. Sorry, my mind goes blank sometimes. Yeah, it looks like I literally went... Was that my last life? Yes, it was. Where am I going to send back? Where am I going to be sent back? Oh, okay, thank goodness. At least they're giving me decent respawn points, at least. waiting for, for a second I could probably outsmart him right there, but nothing I could do right there. Nothing I could do. Really? Nah, I got impatient. What have I got? That was inverted right there. That was not me who did that. That was inverted. We'll see. But I am getting a bit angry about this. What have I got? This has to stop. This literally has to stop. Thank you. not doing that again. I am getting through this whether you like it or not, game. I am literally getting through this level.
What have I got?
Okay. I gotta duck. I'm just waiting for him to... Are you kidding me?
What have I got?
I ducked.
What have I got?
Oh, he's still got me? Well, actually, no.
What have I got?
Let's wait for... hide behind here. Hide behind the grass. This is ridiculous. This is getting really... Come on, people. This is getting... Come on, Dridestoke. This is getting ridiculous. This is getting absolutely ridiculous. At least try to let me cross.
What have I got?
Wait, what? For fuck's sake. sake, this is not funny anymore, people. Come on, Tridestoke, this isn't funny anymore. This is actually cruel. Waiting for him to come on. Oh, I'll tell you what, that was like okay, finally. He didn't even give me a chance to duck. Seriously. Why do they never give me a chance to duck? This is getting stupid!
What have I got?
Look, I'm sorry for being so, like, negative, but this is just... This is just pathetic. I'm not going to take a chance. I'm going to wait until he, yeah, I'm going to wait until he... Again, they never give me a chance to duck. I ducked in the boat, and yet it still doesn't... Yeah, see? Duck in the boat to hide. I'm doing that, and it's still not working. Here it goes again. This has been...
What have I got?
You guys are being ridiculous. No! You cannot be serious.
What have I got?
What have I got? Let me catch my breath again. Okay. Okay. Boom. Yeah, I think. Ah, no, that was impatient. That was me being impatient. What? You will remember this. You will not regret this.
What have I got?
Seriously trying not to get angry.
What have I got?
I'm seriously trying to keep a cool head. Are you serious? That was literally a... Zemus? Oh yeah, he does have his monocle. Oh, really?
What have I got?
Give it at least a few more tries, and if we can't do it, I'm just gonna end it.
What have I got? Yeah.
You cannot be kidding. You cannot be serious about that. That was a dumb way to eat. No. No. And 1,000 times that I got there. Yeah, he has binoculars up, that's why. What? How did he see me? How is this possible? This isn't funny anymore, guys. This has actually been... I better get this. If not,
hmm?
thought for a second I did that too early. Oh, I'm too scared to go there. Are you serious? Are you serious? Okay. That was stupid. I'm not gonna try over there. Spin the backs. Oh. That was a totally... At least my aims are getting a little bit better. Oh, how did that not... That should have got him. Thank you. How did I, Trooper song! You know, I'm gonna let it play for just a few minutes. Okay, if you know, if okay, I knew this song happened before the Stormtrooper meme. Oh goodness. There you go. Oh, that simply made my day. Oh no. Jeremy, you'd love this. I know Jeremy loves this song. No, actually, Mario Man. Where'd the worm go? Where'd he go? There we go. Where'd the worm go? Not where the worm go. Hey, Wormy, where are you? There he is. Seriously, where's the worm at? Hey, Papu, Papu. Oh, all the way over there. Shoot, where did the worm go now? That frog. There he is. Now, where do I start? If I have to start from that river area, I'm gonna be so angry. But once we save Cortex, I'll end the stream. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna wait until he comes back. I'm gonna wait until he comes back.
Oh my god.
Now I'm dead. I was about to say. Where did that... Where's the worm? Where is he? I'm gonna wait for him again. Oh! I think I fucked it up. Yeah, I think I was supposed to jump on him, not body slam into him. Yeah, there he is. Oh, he might be over here. Oh, you can't be serious. Anyways, guys, that'll be it for me. I know this game has gotten the worst in me, but I'll figure it out. I will figure it out eventually. So, but other than that, guys, I will see you guys tomorrow for some Super Mega Baseball. Bye bye, everyone.